mention I'm very hungry when I'm coming home from school. And on this day, when I'm coming home from school, I see my mother. She is down in the field working. She's growing the vegetables, and there's nobody in the house. So I think, this is a good opportunity for me to have some bread. So I'm sneaking past the field, past the fence, past the bushes, and in the back of the house where nobody can see me. And I check inside, nobody's there. Sure, but I'm so hungry, now I need to look for some bread. And I'm looking in the kitchen, on the counter, in the cupboard, there's no bread. But it can't be. There's always bread in the house. Have you ever, ever heard of a single house in your whole life that didn't have bread? So I better look better, because I know my mother, she can hide it from me. So I'm looking, looking, looking. There I see at the top of the cupboard, I can just see the corner of the loaf of bread. So I go to the cupboard and I try and reach, but I can't even get that bread. So I get the chair and I put it on the floor by the cupboard and I climb on the chair and I'm standing on my tippy toes. Yo, I still can't even reach. But if I put one tippy toe on another tippy toe, I just get that bread down. And I put it on the counter and then I go and look out the window to see if my mama, is she still working? Can I hear her? Yo, she's singing in that field, she's working nicely, I can have some bread. So I go to the drawer and I take out a nice big knife and I cut myself a nice big thick slice. And then I go back with my bread, because I'm going to hide this bread, she can't know that I had it. And I climb on the chair, on my tippy toes, on tippy toe, and another tippy toe, and I put the bread back. Yo, 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 I can't wait to eat this bread. First, I need some butter. I look in the fridge. There's no butter in the fridge. Yo, I look in the cupboards. There's no butter in the cupboards. My mother, she must hide this butter from me, but I'm too clever. I'm going to find that butter. So I'm looking, 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 looking. There at the top of the cupboard, I can just see the butter. So I go to the cupboard, but now I'm clever because it's the top of the cupboard, so I already bring the chair with me. And I'm climbing on that chair, and I'm standing on my tippy toes, one tippy toe on another tippy toe, and I just get the butter down.
Smoke coming out of his
thing is all these funny things. You've got a snake skin, and you've got a tooth from a tiger, and you've got lion fat, and you've got lizard, and you've got snake, and web, and beetle. Yo, this is a scary place. And Witch Doctor says, why do you come to Witch Doctor's house? And my man says, yo, Witch Doctor, please, we need your help, because you see, my son, Sammy, he's a bit of a fatty. And I was putting him on diet. And then he was getting very hungry. And he come home from school and he want to eat a piece of bread with butter and jam. And when he was going to eat it, it's falling on the floor. But Witch Doctor, he's falling jammy side up. Yo, says Witch Doctor, bread is never falling jammy side up. We better find out from our ancestors what is going on. And he takes the bones. And he takes the bones and he shakes it and he shakes it. And he throws it on the floor. Oh, yo, 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 yo. I'd better have another look. And he takes the bones and he shakes the bones. And he shakes the bones. And he throws it on the floor. Oh! And he takes one last look to see what the ancestors can tell him. And he's shaking the bones. And he's shaking the bones. Yo. Sammy? Mama? The ancestors are talking to me. Because I am Witch Doctor. And I can tell you why. Sammy's bread is falling. Jammy and butter side up. Do you want to know why it's falling jammy side up? Yes, Witch Doctor, we want to know. The answer is telling me the reason service bread is falling jammy side